It's about a tadpole, sitting on a lily pad, talking to a bullfrog, and the tale is so sad.
It's about a tadpole, sitting on a lily pad, talking to a bullfrog, and the tale is so sad.
I lost my croak.
He lost his croak.
It's not in my throat.
Not in his throat.
And it's no joke.
Not funny.
It fell in the moat.
The big drink.
So went to the Department of the Interior. The froggy daddy said, "Hey man, we got a brand new middle ear." I said, "Thanks, but what about my career?" And they said, "Cool it, ho now, never fear. We got something that'll do just fine. We found a doll in the moat.
Doll in the moat.
She had a frog in her throat.
Frog in her throat.
And what she had in her throat, you can use for your croak.
Hot dog. Yes, indeed. Sign me up."
And now he's dead. The hottest little frog in town. Laying his sound down all around. He's
Mama.
He lifts him right up off the ground. He's
Mama.
It's hard to keep a good frog down. Yeah. Little frog in town. He's
baby, mama,
baby,
mama,
laying his sound down all around. Hard to keep a good frog down. You heard me, Kermit.